When it says, I have chosen, I have provided, I have spotted, there's a Hebrew word that literally means to set your eyes on, to see, to examine, to observe, to have made something clear to your sight. So God had been looking for the next king of Israel, and someone caught his attention. Among the sons of Jesse, there was one who had been spotted by God because of who he was. God noticed David. God had been looking for the next king, and he spots him. He says, this is my guy. This is the one that I need. And a young man, David, was spotted by God because, listen, David had been preparing himself. Without knowing it, he had prepared himself for significance. David didn't realize it as he was doing it, but in essence, he was preparing himself for the significant life that God had in store for him, because a significant life always begins with preparation. When God gets ready to use someone, he looks for prepared people. He doesn't look for powerful people. He doesn't look for successful people. He doesn't look for pretty people. He doesn't look for popular people. He looks for prepared people. When God's getting ready to do something, he says, I've got to find someone who's prepared for the responsibility that I want to give them. And many never experience the significant life that God has planned for them. And maybe this might be for you. You could miss the significant life that God has planned for you if you never value or you never invest in preparation. God is very big on preparation. Read all the stories of the great people of the Bible. You'll find that God spent years preparing them. Moses was 80 years of age before he leads the children of Israel out of Egypt. Think about Jesus himself. Jesus spent 30 years in preparation for 3 years of ministry. We flip that around. We send people to school for 3 years and now hope they'll be ready for doing great things with their life. Jesus spent 30 years in preparation for 3 years of ministry. God is big on preparation. What is preparation? Preparation is a state that you're in. I am prepared. And a process you engage in, I am being prepared. So you are prepared. You are ready for something, but you're also continuing to be ready for something. David had, unbeknownst to himself, been preparing himself to become the next king. Can I ask you, how prepared are you? Are you in the mode of preparing your life? What are you doing to prepare yourself for significance? Are you doing anything to prepare yourself for significance?